Stairway to Heaven Arena never gets old. I love being here in Purgatory. And if you love Full Metal Mayhem, you might just want to spend the rest of your life here in Purgatory.
I'd rather take the elevator to hell than spend another minute here. I bet my left nut on their last home game and literally lost half the family jewels in the transaction.
It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Blitzburg Steelheads battle the Purple Mutineers. Tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech.
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey.
Kickoff to the biggest game of the year. The NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzro here, along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that crap dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and 10. Third and one. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. Nice catch. Turn the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Brayden? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend, I didn't. I love this job.
I am a yo-yo of doom.
Second down and more than the QB would like. That's a four-yard gain. So at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. was good for 10 yards. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Strike lightning twice, and he's off to the races. He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Brent. Kids aren't gonna think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grin?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
Second down and 10.
One, two.
And they call a ginormous dirty trick.
He's so big that the last time he saw 902-10 was on the...
Oh, he just got crushed. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And it's first and 10. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Sam. You can't pretend that. I won't even get out of it.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Kids, do you remember getting shoved in a locker because you wore gloves? And the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
I'll make the hair on your corpse stay straight up.
And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down.
That's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this man.
Death penalty. Hang him by the nuts.
Second down and a lot. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
Oh, my God! They killed Kenny!
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, I love this dirty trick. Stomp him into the ground. second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. We're at the Mayhem Bowl, and the third quarter is about to start. Neither team really pulling away.
Well, it's about who wants it more, Grim, and who's going to run into a saw blade by accident, and who's going to be the unlucky bastard that steps on a mine, and who?
Yeah, we get the idea. And why don't you be the unlucky bastard that falls down the stairs on your way to get your hot dog?
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five!
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten. Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six. They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a four-yard gain on the reception. Third down and three. First and ten. Almost every penalty in the rule book, and it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
Scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
Second down and a lot. To an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. And that'll bring up second and one. And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a down as guy than a speed thing, Grim. He's running from his demons. It's clear.
You're going to get
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight. First and 10. And he picks up 4 on that pass and catch. Second down and 6. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Third and 2. Two minutes left in the game.
Thank God I gotta take a wicked dump. Feel like I'm sitting on a wax candle.
Not on my shoulder, you know.
Third and 2. Stopping the clock with their first timeout.
Yeah, for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Finn, what the hell?
I personally think the ginormous guy is compensating for something.
It's a glitterception.
What's that, Grim?
A fabulous interception. First and 10. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Briggs. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And the defense is on his heels. He's at the 10. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down. And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. Down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. And that's 2 timeouts gone for the defense. But they've really got to get the ball back to their offense.
But the offense has like 30 balls over there on the sideline just waiting for them. Why don't they just use them? Ask the ball boy. He didn't do nothing.
The quarterback finishes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty. And the QB is in a heap of trouble now. The defense calls their last timeout.
I don't know if they can pull off a win, Glenn.
Why is that, Bricks?
It's just a gut feeling. It also might be that porterhouse I ate for breakfast.
How are you still alive?
Drugs.
Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. The Purple Mutant Eaters are nothing but blue today, taking a home loss.
Does that mean they'll eat a different color? Am I sent to ask them for autographs, Grim? What color eats what, Grim?
In a game that certainly didn't live up to the hype but was entertaining, if you like lopsided wins, we're crowning a new Mayhem Bowl champion today.
I had a lopsided. guy the girlfriend was. She was a strange one.
Well, she was with you. That kind of says it all, right?
On to the Mayhem Bowl MVP. Once again, the folks at Evo Zam thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, put the cheerleaders in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We've got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...